Peel special. I get it. Where's the bike? There it is. There's the bike. Oh yeah. Don't get cooked, stay off the hook. That is the line that they say. Now, typically, I don't start out here. But... okay. Look at some plaza posts. Nice. Yep. I'm not gonna read that text. That's a lot of text. I don't like text. I'm just going to assume that the text... That text. Why can't I say whatever? That the text just said, sound the clam. No, that's his alarm. Okay, that makes a lot more sense. Okay, why can't I fetch this? There we go. I'm about to lose my Splatoon sync. Nice. Why is it not letting me do this? Whatever. Today's video has to do with this box back here. Alright. Let me get it. Golly. I bought Splatoon Amiibo. I bought a 3-pack of Splatoon Amiibo. The original Inkling. Original Squid and original Boy Inkling too. Let me fix the mic. All original colors. They all. This one walks. I haven't actually tested the other two yet. Oh yeah, I would actually like something to do that. Yeah. Yeah. Sure. Oh. Okay. What's we do it again? Save my gear. Yay! try it again, come on. Hey. Well, alright. Well, I'll save Gil later. Squirt, let's do the Reef. It's my favorite map. It's also the best map, objectively. At least since Splatoon 2. So Mahi Mahi is pretty good. I like Mahi Mahi. What am I doing here? Oh. I'll switch to my main real quickly. 1 second. I'll also save Gil. It's still thundering outside. I'll also create a video on what, Splatoon 1 Amiibos do. I have all 3 Splatoon 1 Amiibos. Except for Callie and Moe, but, oh, here it is. Here's the squid hail clip. Nice. My main, other Amiibo save to Amiibo. Boom. Nice. So can I just like, let's just mess with my gill quickly. Alright, and then if I go. Hey! Does it also change my weapon? It does! It does change my weapon. Hey! That's actually really useful. It's a good thing I've got three of them. So that way I could save my favorite weapons. But this is the only gear set I have right now, so That really is everything these things do. Wow, that's like it. Right, I need to take another picture with my main this time. Yeah, I'll make another video on Splatoon 1 that will show that shows everything that Splatoon 1 does. I've actually already set up this specific amiibo on Splatoon 1, which is why it has a name. Yeah. Oh! Okay. Okay. What? Cool. What does this do? Let's go to the leaf again. I like the leaf. Actually, I'd rather go to the... Oh! Oh, wow. They're using my gear, too. I did not know that was a thing. There we go. There's a little emblem on my hat. Let's see, can I position? Okay. I'm gonna. Yeah, there's stuff back there. That's the Splatoon 1 amiibo text. I only have the Splatoon. I mean, that's the Splatoon 2 amiibo text. I don't know what's. Besides, I've got the 3-pack. Actually, what does this thing say? In-game gear. Okay, I just threw it. That's it for today's video. See you all next time.